Hi, I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. The front end loader would be handy, but the hydro hole works pretty good. Nice thing is it hooks onto the three-point hitch and I don't need to do a whole lot of rigging. I go over it with a broom rake, that'll get rid of all the leaves and the loof debris. And I should be good. Got a few big rocks in here, but not bad. Shut off the fuel. Make sure the switch is off. Tractor's in neutral. I want to leave it in gear, so we'll slide it up into first. Then we come around and drop the hydro hoe onto the ground. Ignition is off, gas is off, hydro hose on the ground. We're good for the night. I'll come out in the morning, hook up the grader blade, stir that pile back over again, make another batch of dirt. Well, there's a lot more work to do, but at least I've got the dirt out here. I've just got to finish raking it out, get it squared up, water it down, plant some grass seed. Gonna take a while. If you have any suggestions for a new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know I read them all. Thanks for watching.